good, y'all. Today, man. See, I've been thinking of ways to start this video for so long. Most of y'all know that yesterday we XXXTentacion died tragically yesterday. So I guess I'm just making this video to send my condolences to his friends and his family. Personally for me, you know, I fucks with his music, you know. I'm not gonna sit here and boost and act like I was the biggest, you know, fan of his, but I really think that he had, you know, some pretty amazing, you know, he had amazing music, he had an amazing talent, he was such a young person. He was only 20 years old, man, and to think that, you know, he was the same age as me, to think that that could be like literally anyone could be in that situation, you know, and that's just terrible. No one deserves that type of treatment. No one deserves to die like that. You know, I wanna say that, you know, for anyone, most of all, you know, we not promised every single day on this earth, you know. So if you woke up today, and you are around loved ones right now, I suggest you tell them that you love them, you know. No matter where you are, if you're around loved ones, if you ever have a chance today or, you know, tomorrow, you know, just tell them that you love them hug him and kiss him, because, you know, we don't always get to live to see another day. And I honestly think that yesterday was honestly a tragedy, because I feel like, you know, X has so much more to give us, you know. And it's crazy that some people think like, oh, he deserved to die. Like, what goes through y'all head to say that type of shit? I don't know. You know, it pisses me off that there's those type of people out here in this world that think certain people just deserve to die because y'all hear rumors about a certain person and what y'all want to believe. Y'all believe what you want to believe because you hear these rumors about certain people and you think that they're true. You know, you hear certain allegations about a person beating up his girlfriend. You hear these types of allegations and it doesn't make sense, because you're not hearing it from the actual people. You know what I'm saying? But you sit there and you accuse him. And then he tries to make his life better. You know, he tries to change. You know? That's crazy, man. Like I said, I'm not the biggest, I wasn't the biggest fan of his. But the kid was special. X was one of the artists for me that I feel like helped, you know, he helped a lot of people get through their problems. You know, people that deal with depression on a daily basis, people that deal with, you know, all these types of depressing thoughts on a consistent day-to-day basis. His music and the things that he did for these people helped them get through, you know, the tough times that we go through in our lives. But yeah, man. So rest in peace, X. That's crazy. Love each and every single last one of y'all with all my heart. And like I said, if y'all woke up today and you are around your loved ones, and tell them you love them, give them a hug, give them a kiss. You know, because sometimes we don't get to see the next day. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, I'm going to see y'all tomorrow. Rest in peace, X. You know, you may be gone, but the music that you made and the impact that you left on people and their lives, that's gonna live on forever. You know what I'm saying? Absolutely. Peace, y'all.